यस, गुड आफ्टरनून नहीता, हाउ आर यू? यस, गुड आफ्टरनून स्मितिका। या हैव यू ऑल डन योर ऑनलाइन एग्जाम यस्टरडे? डन? हैव यू सी चेक योर रिजल्ट्स? Nitika, you have not done. I have seen. Why? What happens, Nitika? Why you have not done?
Actually, here I doesn't have power, ma'am, and plus I doesn't have internet in my mobile.
No power, no internet, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Sanjana, you also did not do, right? Have you done the online exam yesterday? I have seen you have not attempted, Sanjana. What's the problem?
Because I'm gave to ICT, ma'am. It's structured and internet disconnected and existed, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Nehita. Tell me, ma'am.
Yesterday only I've joined. That's why I didn't start in my online exam, ma'am.
Okay, as you are not, present all these days, right?
Yes, ma'am. Because I have eye infection, ma'am. That's why.
Okay, I know. Okay, no problem. Next exam you can write. Okay, and all the incompletes take the help of Nimira or anyone and complete. Almost theme one is started to complete. This is the last topic. Today is the last topic. Okay. So after this, this one you can write. The other topics you can take the help of. Yes, Nitika, what happened?
Ma'am, did you give a note on Saturday?
Which notes, ma'am? Saturday. Last class you are not there, right?
Yes, ma'am.
That day, what did I give actually? Yeah, notes I have given. I think topologies, right? Yes, topologies notes I have given. You can share with your friends, from your friends. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. And coming to today's class, today's topic is what? The last topic in theme one is internet protocol. Right? Well, actually, what is a protocol? You have heard the word protocol. Protocol means what? Who will tell? Yeah, Nimira, tell. Yes, Nimira, tell.
Ma'am, protocol is like a command for the computer to do.
Yeah, it's like not computer. I'm not asking about computer. What is generally protocol means what?
Protocol means like a series of networks.
Yes. What, Rishita? Tell me. Rishita, tell me.
Ma'am, it rules all the other computer networks.
Yeah, actually, protocol. What is a protocol means in simple terms? A set of rules which describe how one should behave in certain occasions or in certain situations. Right? Now we have protocols for some occasions. Right? So what has to be done in that occasion? First, what it should be done. Second, what like series of programs we have. In some occasion, like, right? So, suppose for our annual day, we have done so many programs, right? That is nothing but a protocol. So first we have this dance. Secondly, we have this dance. So that is nothing but a series of programs, right? So that is nothing but a protocol. coming to the internet, what is internet protocol means? It is nothing but protocols enables two devices to connect and pass on the data to one another. Means communication between the two computers is nothing but a protocol. How one computer connects communicates with the other computer is nothing but a protocol, right? There are various types of protocols. You can see, one second. What dot?
Ma'am, Kundana is typing something in chat box, ma'am.
What happened, Kundana?
She can't hear, it seems, ma'am.
So might be from her side, she can't hear. You are able to hear, right? Yes, you can. Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
No?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So what are protocols? Protocols are set of rules which describes how one should behave in certain occasions, or set of rules that explain the correct behavior and actions to be followed in formal situations. Now, internet protocol. What is internet protocol? Means, in order for computers to communicate with one another, or when the data is exchanged between two computers, they must agree for certain rules. So these rules are nothing but protocols. Means whenever there is some exchange of data from one computer to the another computer, they they must agree for that exchange, right? So that there are some rules for them, they have to follow. That rules are nothing but protocols. So different programs have different protocols, and protocols enable two devices to be get connected with each other. So some of the protocols are TCP, IP, HTTP, you all know HTTP, FTP, etc. Yeah, these are all few examples of internet protocols. So these are all types of protocols we have. So in this, you have TCP, IP, you have HTTP, you have SMTP, you have, and FTP, you have. Right? Full forms we'll be knowing.
Ma'am, for HTTP, the full form is hypertext.
Hypertext transfer protocol.
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yeah, this is your TCP. What is TCP? First, coming to internet protocols, a network protocol is set of rules under which connected devices communicate. Means the connected computers will communicate with each other in protocol. So computers connected through internet follow certain protocols to communicate. Means each computer, when they need to communicate with other computer with other computer, they follow some protocols, right? So some of them are TCP, IP, I told you, transmission control protocol, internet protocol, HTTP, hypertext transfer protocol, FTP, file transfer protocol, SMTP, simple mail transfer protocol, and POP, post office protocol. Right? So these four are the types of protocols you have in your syllabus, right? So coming to one by one, what is TCP? TCP IP is a combination of two separate protocols that are used together. So one is TCP and one is IP. Both together, TCP, IP. TCP means transmission control protocol. Why that TCP is used? Because that is used to ensure that all necessary packets means data, combination of data is nothing but packets are present and put them together in the correct order over the internet. When the data is transferred, that data is means some group of data is nothing but packets. So what does TCP will do? It will check whether the data whatever is to be changed or exchanged, whether it is in the correct order or not. But whatever the data packets are there, whether they are put in the correct order or not, that is a use of the TCP. The transmission control protocol will check whether all the data, whatever necessary data is there, whether it is kept in the correct order in the internet or not. What IP will do, internet protocol, that is responsible for accurate delivery of packets of data from one place to another place. First, what the TCP will do, transmission control protocol will ensure that whether all the data packets are in order or not. After that, what the internet protocol will do, it will deliver the particular packets of data from one system, one computer to the another computer. This is TCP IP. Is it clear? Right? Coming to HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. So it is a most popular protocol. You all know that used by the World Wide Web. WWW uses only maximum HTTP, right? So it is used to define the way in which messages are formatted and transmitted over the internet. Means we have so many types of messages. We can send a message in a text. We can send a message in the form of a video or in the form of multimedia files or some graphic images or through any sounds, right? There are different types of messages we can send through the internet, right? So what this HTTP will do, that HTTP will retrieve and publish all these, whatever we have sent, whether it can be a text message, whether it can be a graphic message, whether it can be a video, whether it can be a sound. What this HTTP will do, it will be retrieve means it takes out all the data and it will publish in the hypertext pages. As soon as a web user requests web browser to open a website, HTTP protocol is initiated. We all know that whenever we open a web browser, first we see is this HTTP protocol, right? Whatever we use, www, that is nothing but HTTP. What this HTTP will do, what is the best use of this HTTP? It will retrieve all the messages and it will publish in the hypertext pages, right? FTP, next one is FTP, file transfer protocol. The name itself says a file transfer. So it is used to transfer files from one computer to the another computer. And which FTP also uses TCP IP protocols to upload or download files to our computers from other sources. So this FTP further uses this TCP protocol for what it will use, upload or download the files from one our computer to any other source. So FTP means file transfer protocol, which is used to transfer files from one computer to the another computer. Coming to the simple mail transfer, SMTP protocol, what this will do? Simple mails. So they are used by emails, electronic mail programs to send and receive messages, right? So this SMTP is used to send emails from one computer to the another computer. This is SMTP is only sending email messages, while POP, post office protocol, is for retrieving the messages, right? So SMTP is for sending emails and POP is for retrieving the messages. These four are the four types of protocols you are having, right? First one is TCP IP, transmission control protocol. What it will do, it will ensure that all the data, whatever data packets are there, whether they are sent in the order or not. After that, this IP internet protocol will deliver the packets of data from one computer to the another computer, right? HTTP, what this HTTP will do, whatever the text messages we are transmitting over the internet, that will be formatted and retrieved and published in the hypertext pages, right? So it is a most popular protocol used by WWW, the World Wide Web, right? Now FTP file transfer protocol, what it will do, it is basically used to transfer files from one computer to the another computer. Also FTP uses which protocol again? TCP for downloading and uploading the files from our computer to any other computer. Finally, SMTP, what is this? Simple mail transfer. Simple mail transfer means we can transfer emails. We can send emails from one computer to the another computer, and post office protocol will retrieve the messages. Is used for retrieving the messages. SMTP is used for sending the emails. Is it clear, everyone? Yes, ma'am. Is it everyone? The four types of
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, once explain TCP.
Yeah,
first
ma'am.
One will be confusion.
First one.
Yes, ma'am.
First one, right? So, data packets. First of all, coming to what is a data packet? Data packets means message. When a message is sent from one computer to another computer, it is broken into different chunks. It's called chunks. That chunks are called as packets or data packets, which carry the receiver's and sender's address. As we have, system will have IP address, right? And for the email to be created, we have email address, right? Right? Similarly, yes. The packets means whenever the data is sent from one computer to the another computer, they are broken into pieces. That pieces are called as packets or data packets, right? And these data packets in turn, what they'll do, they carry the receiver's and sender's address. The exchange will be happened, right? They should have both sender's and receiver's addresses, right? So that is TCP, what this TCP will do, whatever the packets of data are there, TCP's duty is to check whether the packets are in the correct order or not. The TCP will check whether the data packets are in the, whether they are sending in order or not, right? Finally, what the internet protocol will do, whatever the data checked by the TCP are retrieved, means delivered.
Ma'am, voice is trapping.
It is delivered in the form of packets of data from one place to another place. Transmission control panel will check whether the data packets are in order or not. Then internet protocol will deliver the packets, that means chunks of data, from one computer to the another computer. Clear, everyone?
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, yes, any doubts?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, is it TCP and IP are same?
Yes, yes, same. They are combined together. One will, combinedly they are, it is not separate. TCP is not separate and IP is not separate. We call it as TCP IP. So TCP, okay. It will check, IP will deliver. Right, both are interlinked together.
Okay,
right. And because of this internet protocol only, whatever the data or packets is there, that is sent to the destination computer. Right. So the TCP will check whether they are in order or not. And finally, the internet protocol IP, that is responsible for the sending of the data packets to the sender. Whoever is there, he will, that will deliver to the sender. IP.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Is SMTP and like TCP and IP is SMTP?
Yes, yes, yes. They are also same like TCP IP. SMTP, what it will do, that is used for sending and receiving email messages, right?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes, post office, POP means it is a kind of communication protocol for only retrieving messages. It only retrieves. Whereas SMTP is both for sending and receiving. SMTP protocols are used to send and receive messages, but whereas POP is only for retrieving message, means taking, receiving, right?
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, like examples of those POP?
POP, no, example means what? It receives only messages. We can only receive the messages from POP. Stop sharing here. I will stop sharing. Wait.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, these are the four types of protocols you are having in your, last topic. Now, wait. Examples of POP, right? Yes, once go through the, go through the figure, whatever you have in your course book. A simple figure they gave. First, client, suppose client is there. Query, he'll have some query. Query means any question he'll give. He will give. He might be having some query that will be received by the server. It will search. Finally, it will give the data and response. Yes, examples of POP, post office protocol, which is a system for receiving and holding email on a remote server over a network. Yes, ma'am. Example means, suppose you have send an email, right? Where it will be stored in some on a server, right? It will be saved in server. Until the recipient downloads and reads the email, what happens? This POP will keep the message like that only. Right? So if you have sent an email. Yes, Nehita? Nehita, tell.
Yes, ma'am. Here they have given some picture, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, that's related to protocol.
Yes. All protocols. What?
And ma'am, can you explain like an example, ma'am? Like search is which protocol, which type of protocol, like that.
What one? Which one?
In this figure, ma'am, like response is which type of protocol? Which
in any protocol, ma'am. That is not. Type of protocol. What is a protocol actually? Protocol means a client will having some query. What the server will do? The server will work on that query, and that after that it will send response to the client. That is what. So it will search, it will give the data, and finally the response will be sent again to the client.
Yes, ma'am.
It's just an example, okay? And coming to POP, post office protocol, as you asked, that one example is, if you have sent an email till the means if you have sent an email to me, for example, right, till I have received, but I have not opened it and I have not seen it, right? So where it will be stored? In some server, right? In somewhere server it will be stored, right? What this POP will do, till I open and see the mail, the whatever the email is there, that will be saved. Look after the POP. POP will take care of that mail, right? Till I retrieve the email, the POP, it will take care of the mail. Clear? Everyone? All the four protocols? Yes, Nehita. Nothing. Clear, my everyone. TCP/IP. Only four types of protocols we are having: transmission control protocol, internet protocol, hypertext, file transfer, and simple mail transfer. Right? We'll take out this course book last page exercises of this. Snitika, you can't hear me. You can't hear me?
Now okay, ma'am. Now okay.
Okay. Now everybody understood all the four protocols. Take out your course books. Write the full forms of all this. Everything is available. Okay, that is your homework. Okay. First one is your homework. Second one is also homework. See section B. Section B.
Ma'am, repeat once again, ma'am.
Section A is your homework. Okay. Section B. Come to section B. Basic communication protocol of the internet. Which is a basic communication protocol? Yeah, TCP. Right? The first one.
TCP, ma'am.
TCP is a first basic communication protocol. Yeah, to transfer data over web, which one is used?
HTTP.
Yes, HTTP, right. You can write either full forms or short forms, your wish. Now, third one, to receive email from a mail server.
POP.
POP.
POP or? SMTP also. SMTP also we can send and receive. Right? So they are asking only retrieving, right? So you can write POP. POP. Right?
Yes,
okay. Section here you can write homework. What is the time?
1:05.
Okay, 5 minutes tomorrow, I will give you the notes for this.
Ma'am, what section C?
Section C is what? Use a Wi-Fi data card to connect your computer to the internet. So find out more about the different types of internet protocols. Not only these four, I told you so many protocols are there. They are asking to find out more about the different types of internet protocols. If you want, you can write. That also has
okay. Section Wi-Fi data card.
Yeah, I mean, okay, no problem. Anyhow, you are having Wi-Fi, right? Before, I mean, this Wi-Fi, we used to have some data cards for internet. Now, though, we have all these Wi-Fis, right? Yes, Nimira? Yeah, Nimira, tell me.
Ma'am, my father used to tell me that they used to have the Wi-Fi data card, ma'am. My father used to tell me.
Yes, yes. We used to use data cards for internet. Like we have this SIM card, like we have to insert the data cards. So now no problem. No, don't worry about that. Just you search and find out what are the different types of different types of internet protocols other than these four. Write about different types of the internet protocols, right? Section A and Section C are your homework.
Ma'am, these, what you have explained, these four protocols, they are main protocols, ma'am.
Yes, yes. Other than these, if there are, there are so many protocols. So other than these, you can write the remaining protocols.
Okay, ma'am.
Right? Now we have completed theme one successfully. Right? So you are the first class which I have completed.
Yes, ma'am.
And the first class
and the first and subject the also, ma'am.
First subject also.
Yes, ma'am.
Obviously there are no practicals, right? If there are practicals, we would have taken time.
Yes, ma'am.
So we are doing all without practicals.
We would have done that.
Ma'am, even last year only we have missed 2 to 3 practical exams, ma'am.
Yes. So, okay, ma'am. Don't worry. Do your homeworks.
Okay, ma'am.
And those are having... Neha, Neha, did you complete your work, amma? Everything? Yes. And Nehita, amma, somebody help Nehita to complete her work.
Okay, ma'am.
I think you all are in contact with each other, right? Over phone. Completed, Rishita? Okay.
I will send you later. Okay.
Ma'am, I completed my homework already, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Me
yes.
too, ma'am.
Okay, very easy, right? So tell me true or false?
Yes, ma'am. First one is true.
Okay.
True, ma'am. First one.
First yes, one. Ma'am. Second one, false.
False.
Next one, true. Then last one, false. True, false, true, false.
Yes, true, false, true, false. Right. True, false. So you have completed your homework also.
Yes, ma'am.
I think no need of sending in MCB, right?
Only.
Okay. Anyhow, your class teacher is also not available. No problem. To complete all full forms also, you know, first section A, first one. Write it, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the first one? Is transfer, transmission control protocol.
Transmission control protocol.
Internet protocol. Hypertext transfer protocol.
Simple mail protocol.
File transfer protocol. Post office protocol. Right. So done with your ICT theme one.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Have a nice day. Complete your works. Okay.
Thank you,
bye,
ma'am.
Bye, Nana. Bye, everyone.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye.